Good morning, everybody. My name is Anuradha Patil.
Chai, 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 garam chai.
So you guys have must heard this voice before, right? Do you want to know who supplies tea powder to the Indian Railways?
Hello, everybody. My name is Sonal Zawan, and our topic for today. Excuse me. Thanks. Our topic for our presentation is Wagh Bakri Tea strategies to capture Indian market. So here are the contents: history of Wagh Bakri Tea. What is the logo symbolizes? Competitors' strategy to capture the Indian market. Brands under the Wagh Bakri Tea Group. Sales of Wagh Bakri. Expansion and diversification. So here is Mr. Sri Narendas Desai, who laid the foundation of Wagh Bakri Tea. So let me tell you the history of Wagh Bakri Tea. It is in 1892, on the special invitation of Mr. Mohandas Karamchand Gandhi, Narendas Desai left the Indian shores to capture the tea estates in South Africa. He went there in South Africa and captured 500 acres of land and spent his time in cultivating, learning the tea estate and experimenting how it is to be expanded. However, he became the victim of racism. British government couldn't analyze his success, and they trapped him in legal consequences. So the Desai family had to leave their South Africa and visit to India for the settlement. They visit to India and set up an Gujarat Tea Depot Corporation in 1919. However, they started their business. Later, they gave birth to the brand known as Wagh Bakri Tea in 1934. The business was earlier a wholesale business, but later on they converted their business in retail business in 1980. And in India, they were the first to come up with packaged tea. Next, please.
Okay, so a blend that matched values, harmony and coexistence, the blend is proudly named as Wagh Bakri. So Wagh in Gujarati means tiger and Bakri means goat. So basically, Wagh Bakri wanted to show that Wagh is considered as upper class and Bakri is lower and a weak class. They wanted to show that both of them are drinking from the same cup of tea, irrespective of their caste, creed or gender. It started in 1919, and now we are in 2019. So Wagh Bakri is celebrating 100 years of its existence. The competitors of Wagh Bakri are Tata Global Beverages, which has the brands as Tata Tea, Tetley, Chakra Gold and Gemini. The next competitor is Hindustan Unilever, which has brands such as Brookbond Three Roses, Brookbond Red Label, Brookbond Taza and Brookbond Taj Mahal. The other competitors are Society Tea, Gidnar and Dunkin's. So, the strategies to capture the Indian market. What did Wagh Bakri exactly do? The first point is customization for customers based on geographical locations. The simple formula which Wagh Bakri followed was to know the local tastes of the people and adapt to it and provide the customers with the same. For example, in 2014, it launched the extra strong Mili Chai in the region of Marathwada, which includes the region of Aurangabad, Nanded, Bid and other districts. The prices are not revised or increased based on the market dynamics. Wagh Bakri is known to provide the customers with products which are economic. economically stable. It does not change its prices due to change in its due to increase in its operations. Pioneer of packaged tea. The main reason why Wagh Bakri was successful was because it was progressive and it was ahead of its customer, of its competitors. As she said, in 1980, it launched packaged tea powder. Emotional centric advertisements. Now I would like to show an advertisement. Excuse me.
जब्बी के लिए तो मैं कब से तरस गया था।
हाय रेड। हाय मॉम। चले? सो डैड हाउ इज योर शुगर?
ठीक है बेटा।
क्यों खींचे धागे कच्चे जिस पे है सींचे
कब आया? क्या हाल है तेरा?
हाय।
कभी उलझे से, कभी सुलझे से, हाथों के
अरे सनी पुत्र, रुक 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 रुक। याद है तेरे खिलौने?
चुप रह अंकल, बैठ जाओ।
हाय अंकल।
दादी
शायद क्यों?
हाय दादी।
दादी आई सेड हाय। वाह दादी क्या चाय बनाई है? वही ऑसम रंग और टेस्ट।
दादी अब तो हाय बोल दो।
बेटा हमारे यहाँ रिश्ते हाय से नहीं चाय से बनते हैं।
हमेशा रिश्ते बन।
So you must have seen the advertisement. From the first advertisement till date, they are focusing only on relationship. So even the tagline is Wagh Bakri Chai Hamesha Rishte Banai. And adding to it, Wagh Bakri Tea brand is an example in Philip Kotler book in 14th edition for its marketing strategies. Next slide, please.
So these are the brands under Wagh Bakri Tea. So I would like to say that Good Morning Tea is their flagship brand, which was introduced in the year 1944. The next is Wagh Bakri Tea, Mili Tea and Navchetan Tea.
Sales for the Wagh Bakri Tea in 2011-12 it was 550. In 2015-16 it was 950 CR, and in 2016-17 it was 1150 CR rupees. Next slide, please. Expansion and global diversification. Global, it has reached 40 countries all over the world. And for the tea launches, they have started a tea cafe concept in Mumbai, Delhi, Kolkata, Chennai, and as well as in Pune. If you want, you can visit in Pune. In Andh, it is there. So this is basically to the people who can have the meetings conducted, as they focus on relationships. For the business meeting or marriage meeting, basically they focus on it. Next time.
Wait. Do you know that Darjeeling tea is known as the champagne of tea? When it comes to diversification, there are various brands under Wagh Bakri Tea, such as instant tea, green tea, black tea, organic tea, and many others. Thank you so much.
Thank you so much. We are ready for Chai Pe Charcha.
First of all, I want all the students to give them a very big hand. You know, as an evaluator, I can always suggest improvements, and I will suggest. But they have worked hard to deliver right from the way they started. And this should become an example for all of us to carry out a presentation, a business presentation correctly. This is probably the best presentation that I have seen. So they deserve a very big hand. So here are a few of my suggestions. Take me to slide number 6, please, systems. 6. Now, you have to rearrange this. This is lacking completeness. A, it does not have all the players. There are a lot of players in tea, and you can segregate them. For example, from Darjeeling itself, there are teas in the premium category, there are teas in the standard category, then economy category. Wagh Bakri has got probably some tea brands, sub-brands, which are coming under premium tea also. So they have to be created, the grid has to be created. Who's taking the suggestion? Who? Yeah, so you will need to rearrange this. This is not complete. There is a slide which you have got on products. So actually you should delete that and merge it into this because then we are having too many slides. So you can still restrict to 10. We have not seen one big thing, which is the market size. It has to be captured. As I said, there will be a lot of areas of improvement. Nothing is best. But still, I think it's a very, very good one. So create that, and also in price bands. Then you must have a slide on distribution. How do they distribute Wagh Bakri Tea? And they use various methods. One of the ways that they are doing it is through distributors and retailers. The other is they have created lounge. Wagh Bakri Lounge, you showed a snap of it, but you know it has to be done methodically. What are the different distribution structures that they have created and then how they have gone? I think you have shown the growth of Wagh Bakri very well, but what is missing is also the differentiator. Other than the promotional leverage point, which is there has to be some point where you can say this is the differentiator. So there's a tea called Lopchu tea, then there is green label tea. There are very distinct customers for these because these are very expensive teas. Obviously, Wagh Bakri is not going into that category. But then what is the differentiator? Why is it that people who drink Wagh Bakri every day do that?
Sir,
why?
Can I answer? Sir, sorry, we missed the point. Actually, the director, Parag Desai, he himself tastes minimum 500 to 700 samples before they go into the processing for the large scale. So that is a major differentiator because other competitors doesn't...
Sonal, 35, 40 years back, I had joined Brook Bond as a tea taster. So tea tasting is very, very integral to tea business. I joined them as a management trainee, tea taster. And we were not allowed to have certain types of food, masala food, in certain types, so that our tongue remains, a lot of sacrifices were required. Non-alcoholics, non-smokers, that was not a problem for me, but And I had to leave it because the whole life would have been very, very restricted. That's the kind of sacrifice that goes into tea tasting is only one part. There are many other things which tea offers. So we need to actually do a little bit of research on the differentiator. I don't want to take too much of time.
Yes, right? Sir, we agree on that.
Right?
Yes.
All the best. Good one. That's all from me.
First comment. It's a common comment. Both of you look a perfect team, like a well-blended tea.
Thank you so much, sir.
That was the first comment I have for you. You can all give them a big hand. They're very powerful tea, very powerful. We rarely see both of you giving to each other so much, and also an indication of so much of hard work done together. Lot of depth created, lot of knowledge. Appreciate that. Then coming to feedback, Sonal, what the outer you, out of 20, I have given you 16.
Thank you
then
so much.
Then it's a very good thing. I'm not giving 20 out of 20 because you will continue to grow and become more and more perfect. That's why. Otherwise, lot of traveling has been done, and I have written here. These type of transformation does not come without effort. That means if you have traveled this far, it is an indication a lot of efforts put in. Compliment to you that. And I've said each one of you has something which stands out. Best part of you is your face and your smile. You
Thank
keep
you
smiling
so much.
All the time. This type of smile only comes when your inner self is clean, happy. I do not mean anything bad for anybody. Such people normally smile a lot, okay? Yeah. And that is where it's written, the inner you exuding joy. You really exude joy, okay? And then I have come to the presentation. Overall, I have rated you very high on outer you and inner you. And when it comes to the way to connect, excellent stage presence. One side of, but you have a preference for one side of the audience. I don't know why. Only one side you're looking. Be aware of that. I have a tendency to look at one side. I need to improve. Okay, bring that awareness. Then things will change. In the pronunciation part, all of us who have vernacular practice or origin, or we have been talking to our parents and our people in any vernacular language, a couple of words will get influenced in English. So be aware of that. And maybe one thing Balaji sir has put up everywhere is official language English.
Yes.
So might continue to speak English wherever you are. That might help the improvement part. That's the area to improve. Otherwise, I think you have come across very well. And I think your journey, you are ready to join a corporate office, okay?
Sir, I have an experience of 2 years.
But complete your studies first.
Yes.
And Radha, that I have also rated you 16 out of 20 on the out of a few. Very impressed. And both of you, I think both of you match each other a hell of a lot, okay? Maybe you like each other also. Maybe you are friends too. Yeah, that comes across only because of the synergy between both of you. When you work in a team, the synergy becomes very important. And understanding each other in totality, that's how I've seen both of you together on the stage. When that is out of you, I'm giving you 16 out of 20. It also meant we appreciate the amount of effort and pain you've taken to travel this far. Continue the journey. What is strong about you, the outstanding is, you have a rare storytelling capacity. Build that, communicate that, and use stories to communicate your product or marketing skills you have. That's very good, and very good stage presence. And there's one more strong thing I found about you is contained and controlled delivery, okay? Which is a very good thing. Probably you have a lot of depth and knowledge because of that control and contained thing come in. Otherwise, I think almost all the other areas are good. try modulation of voice. After the teething, that modulation of voice came out a little better. After the teething, after the video, a little touched and that type of scenario. Using hands, thoda aur free ho jaye. That's that. Everything else seemed to be okay. And I want to compliment you on the powerful video. Most people had Ang Bhar Gaya. Bhar Jate, you know, that type of reaching out and touching their hearts. That video is very powerfully chosen. Very powerfully chosen. And lots of message. And I think audience also gave you a huge support on that.
Yes.
It's very. Both of you are ready to. You are keep traveling. The corporate office will not be very far from you. I wish both of you a good journey. Give them a big hand, please.
Thank you so much, sir.